Aquaman's son is killed by Black Manta. This happened in the Death of a Prince saga. Black Manta kidnapped Aqua Baby and put him inside a sphere, slowly filling it with air, as Aqua Baby was unable to breathe outside of water. Black Manta had Aquaman fight Aqualad in exchange for Aqua Baby's life. Aquaman and Aqualad fought, but after the fight Aquaman discovered that Aqua Baby was dead. He went after Black Manta, but he could not bring himself to kill him.